Oh, it's good to see you there, buddy. Come on in. Welcome.
So, hello.
Do we the Kings?
Hi. Didn't see you there.
The carriage.
Hi. Welcome to King's Carriage.
So, welcome to the From Here to Mars Tour 2016. I'm Charles. There's Travis.
There's Danny.
Eating a nutritious cereal breakfast. I have seen this like, nice little chair right here. We call this the, what is this really called? The shotgun seat?
Captain's chair.
Sometimes we go up there when there's really a lot of traffic because it's just mesmerizing watching the driver actually get these giant buses in these tiny little holes. But yeah, otherwise then we just do this. Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. Right there. Come on in.
Welcome. This is our front lounge. Pretty standard in almost every single touring musician's coach. You got two TVs. You got a kind of mangled sound system to access all that and get to what you want.
This is us trying to get to the HDMI ports.
Here's the thing, it relies solely on satellite, so maybe 50% of the time on tour, you're just spent punching that thing, trying to get the satellites to get the signal. But if you get a good enough Fonzie punch in there, you will be able to watch golf because you're Hunter Thompson, our guitar player, and you watch golf for some reason. Come on.
Every day.
There's two parts to the front lounge. You are in the living room, as you'll notice, is separated by this dirty carpet. Once you step over into the tile, you are now into the kitchen. Welcome, please join me in the kitchen, please.
Take your shoes off.
Thank you so much. Standard, comes with a sink that almost always drips water bottles so that you can use those to brush your teeth in the morning. Cleaning supplies that have never been opened, and all paper towels that seem to run out in 5 seconds.
Show them the smelly fridge.
Oh, please.
Oh, no, I just redid that. I organized that.
Oh.
Last night. I'm actually really interested.
This is the part where we get to pretend.
Can I open it? Because I want to be sad please. If this is
my colleague Charles will take over.
No, it looks pretty good still. I literally spent 45 minutes organizing this thing. Everyone writes their name on things. It's just a way to keep people from eating things. You know, Zach. But there's a lot of leftovers in there. Then we have the pantry over here, which I organized as well. A little bit of OCD-ness was coming in. Travis actually cleaned the bus. Was it 2 days ago? We come on the bus, he's just like literally cleaning everything.
That's not true. This bus hasn't been cleaned in years. It's actually, I'm stuck to the seat right now because I can't get up because somebody came on and spit bubble gum onto the seat. And now I can't get up. So there's probably something. Oh, who knows where this shank is? I'll probably try to use it to scrape my ass.
What is that
off
vaporizer
the seat
over there?
Yep, another vaporizer. This was actually here when we got here. I'm not sure who's used it. It's got all kinds of fingerprints on it. Sorry, the gum really is on this.
Quick, I think this is an important part of the tour. Any of you watching, if you see a raccoon that got in here earlier, try and identify it where it went because we got to get it out of here. It's making a lot of noise at night. Let's continue.
It's not a pet. Welcome. Hi. I scraped the gum from. We're cool. This is actually a slide out portion. So the bus actually is supposed to slide out, although it doesn't. So it's made to slide out, but this current model doesn't work. So where we would have double the size of our living room, it's much smaller than probably any other bus that you've been on. Here's a clock that doesn't ever show the correct time. And see, hold on. I think the batteries are dying.
Next part of this tour is going to be a little bit exclusive.
You might want to take your jacket off too because our air conditioning doesn't work.
I got to get a little bit North Korea on you and just only show you the parts I want you to see. This here is a bunk. We have our cool camo sheets, if you will. You have a little pouch that could be hanging because you keep hitting the screw as you toss and turn and it broke. Comes with a phone to call the bus driver if you need be. Hi, we need some more beef jerky.
It is.
Here's a
clean sheet. Yes, thank you. Oh, today's clean sheet day. Wow, what a treat. Afterwards, I'll be changing my sheets, which will slowly start to turn to black where you can see everything. Okay, here we go. Moving along. Sleeps 12 people. We have 13 people.
Welcome to the back lounge. This is actually here, Danny.
Sure.
Here's a trash can that probably will never get taken out ever. If you have an iPhone 2, we have connector cables that can work the sound. So that's a pretty cool thing to the bus that, you know, if you want to listen to some tunes, just bring your iPhone 2, iPhone 3, even the iPhone 4 works, into the old outlet thing that looks like a block. You stick it on in there and hope that the system works. Back here is our tour manager who does all his work. He prefers to be back here because it's the only room of the tour bus that doesn't smell. This is Hunter and Coley. Oh, Frank, I didn't even see you there. You're just blending in. What's up, guys? It's Travis. Thank you so much for coming and checking out our amazing tour bus. We are going to be on this year's Vans Warped Tour. So if you haven't gotten tickets, go check it out, and we'll see you in your city. We also have a brand new single, The Story of Tonight, that we're currently playing. Go check it out. We love you guys so much, but unfortunately, we have to ask you to leave. So let me just... Hold on. It usually takes a couple times.
I caught the raccoon! I caught it!
Hold on, I think I got the... Wait. There we go.
You guys see a possum.
It's a little slow. It's supposed to be faster. But good night. Bye.